My name is Peyvan Bahadin. I will read in Halabja Boys Communal College.
In this project, sometimes in our houses, we have a lot of problem with the water, wasting water. That's harmful for our environment, our life. In this project, we have prepared a system that we can stop. We have a lot of ways that we waste water, but the most common, the most main way is from when our barrels full, the water comes, water is gone, wastes, and we don't know, sometimes we don't know, we don't have any news that our barrel is full. Such as that, in this project, in this system, we put a bell that when our barrels falls or water comes, when water comes, the bell is ringing, it told us that the barrel falls, and such that we can go and control the water system. If you look in here, this is a bell. When the water from here, the plus and minus of electronics are wet, become wet, the bell is ringing, and such of that, because of that, we understand that the barrel is full. Finish.
That's right.
If you look, then the water is coming. The bell is ringing.
And you can use that for in a Kurdistan. In a day, we have got 1 hour or 2 hours water. Sometimes we are boozy and we are not knowing that water is coming. We made it, and the water is coming to the home. The bell is ringing.